Well, I've been doing it for 40 years now. I tried my first case 40 years ago, and I've tried lots of them ever since. There aren't as many trials as there used to be, but they still happen. My daughter, who works with us, has tried 10 jury trials to a conclusion in her 5 years with our firm. So she's been working hard. So yes, trials still happen, and I'm still trying cases, but I've been doing it for 40 years.